Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you my prize winnings that I won from the competition from Smiley's Glitter Store. She did an awesome giveaway, and the prize was £75 to spend in her shop. If you could guess the name of her brand new and super cute new grandson, which I did, and his name is Mason. So thank, but anyway, let me show you what I chose with my winner. And as you can see, it's packed. I haven't opened it, so you're seeing it the same time as me. Can see it. Keep all that. And that's just for me. I'm gonna put a book over there. So we'll start with the other first bike. Let's put all these over here. Let me. Let's look at this one and see what I got. I can't remember what I bought.
Oh, I know what this is.
The bags are super cute. Okay. I always keep the bags. The first thing I got was this blaze stand. Which doesn't look like it. Just looks like this. So I'm going to put my tips on them. I'm using nail sticks. So I got three of them. And they have to be pink, of course, because that's my favourite colour. And that's the first thing I got. I guess we'll do this. Okay. The first thing I'm going to show you is this, the new glass gel polish. It's the only colour I didn't have, and it's in the gorgeous colour of primrose yellow, which is just, look, reminds me of bananas. So that's there. Next thing, I just got another one of these stamping pens because it was the only colour I didn't have in my collection, and it's just this green one. So that can just go away. Next, we have some baby pink UV dried flower gel polish. Oh yes, tubs like this. And then we have UV dry flower blue. So I will be trying them out. So that's them. And next we have these little four boxes. And this one is Hearts and Crosses Silver Hollow. So let me open it and I'll show you what it looks like. Just little hearts and crosses, which is silver. As you can see in the lid, this looks like, come on camera, hearts and little crosses. The next one is this gorgeous glitter, and it's called Intergalactic. Just look at that. That's gorgeous. The pill. Purpley hole shifter. That's that one. What's this one? Heart and crosses. Just like the hollow ones, but in a pastel colours. I can't open it. Can I open this one? Just looks like can I open that one? And this one is paw prints. Gorgeous. Let's see if I can get these. Thank you. Oh, I've opened it. This is the heart and crosses. It's the pastel one. Did I show you the colour difference? Yeah, that's the lovely pastel colours. Next, I've got some glitters to show you. Gorgeous glitter called Honeycomb, which is just, it's got the perfect name. Look. Thing will focus. And then this gorgeous pink one called Cherry Blossom. And Cornflower Blue, which is this bluey silver. Really needs to pick these up. And then the next one is Saucy Salmon. Well, this is a pearl collection. Not sure. And then last one is called Willow. It's just a little lime greeny colour. So that's them. Let's go on with the next thing to show you. And we've got white opal colour shifting hexagons. They just look like that. But if you put them on different colour nails, they colour shift. So I'll demonstrate them. So I'll put them over. And then the next we have pink opal. The pink ones colour shifting, they're just the same, but and pink. Oh, looks like they're in focus though. And they just look like the white ones look the same. I can have them. The next thing I've got is some more UV dry flower polish. This is in the colours Fuchsia, Turquoise, multicolored, and flamingo pink. So they're just like the ones I showed you before. But let's do some more glitters. This is the Harry Potter one. We've got Ravenclaw, which is this gorgeous coral blue. That's stunning. That's no surprise. Then we've got Slytherin, the worst house of all. Malfoy. With green and silver and hexagons in it. Then we've got that one. Then we've got Hufflepuff, which is this gorgeous yellow, black and white little dots. And then we've got my favourite house of them all, which is Gryffindor. And it's just like, look at that, guys. How stunning is that? And then we've got some spells, and this one's Imperial. And it's just, it's blocking my jokes. And then Caruso. Another one, and this one is just red and white. That's done. Get that. And then I'm not even gonna try and butcher that now. You can see it. Come on, camera. Oh, and this is a gorgeous hole. Look at all the colours in that. That's that one. So there are Harry Potter ones. And then I got this sweet pea glitter because I just thought the colours were stunning. Look at this. Sweet colourful. That came out there. And then the last two in this pack that were in this pack. The other two autism awareness mixes, because I've already got two, so I wanted the other two. And this is just all the dots. And then loads of another autism awareness mix. Just like loads of multicolored dots on that. That's that one. And that over there. And then the next bag I got, glitters I got, is this one. And it's called Orange Blossom. And it's just this like gorgeous orangey pink. So I'll put them ones. And then this other one that I just could not resist was this Girl Talk, and it's got loads of like multicolored shapes in it and different colours. Let's see that. And then Sleeping Beauty. Just pinky purple. I really am gonna have to do swatches of these because my camera really just does not pick them up. And this gorgeous one. And I had to have it because I love fairies. And it's called Pixie Dust. This is gorgeous colour shifting one. It's got like gold and silvers and pinks. And then Next one is Blue Sensation. It just looks like this. Oh, come on. And then I just saw this and just fell in love with the name. It's called iTunes. This is gorgeous, vibrant pink with neon dots and stars and everything in it. And then the next one, not too keen on the name. This one's called Pete's Dragon, and it's a green glitter with mini dots and pink dots. And and then the last one is Tropical Twist. And just look how vibrant that is, guys. So that's all the glitters. So I'll keep it back there. It's got some lint-free cotton pads, so you know, can't go without them. And then the last things I got were, like, this is some stickers I picked. We'll see. Oh no, it's some foils. Butterfly pink one. And this last thing I got is this gorgeous, gorgeous flower column. So let me just put everything out that I got. I have a pot on. What's going on? Flowers. And there you go, guys. That is everything that I received from my winnings from Smiley's Glitter Store. So thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next. Bye, guys.